estoy poniendo joven.
This movie is called The Shift by one of my favorite writers, Dr. Wayne W. Dyer. It's very interesting because it shows you or reminds you, in case you knew, all about life. That's why it was so important for me that my kids see this movie. If they could watch it with me, I'll feel even happier. But my wish have come true, and today we're ready to watch The Shift, and here we have Fancy and Wody with me, so that's even better.
Word up,
so we're gonna have a great time.
Happy birthday, mommy, I love you.
You know, and The Shift is about to start. Happy birthday, mama. Happy 60th birthday. You look so beautiful
today. It's your sexy 60, mommy.
Sexy 60. 60s is the new 12.
But we cannot live the afternoon of life according to the program of life's morning.
Sueño con indiferencia, una regia residencia, un dorado Cadillac. Que no me hablen
Why
las
you so
estrellas, que las es.
It's G-Man. This is gangster. Gangster. Oh my god, is that beer right there? I want to burn right down.
Entra.
Oh. Oh my goodness, just what I had no idea. You finally surprised me on my birthday.
Yes.
Thank you very much to you guys. I really had no idea this was gonna go on.
Oh my god.
Hey, this is so pretty.
I guess folks so here.
60th birthday, looking better than ever. Getting younger and younger every year. I love you, mama. Happy birthday, and I hope you enjoy the night.
Holy crap, that's scary.
Cheers. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Thank you. It's my birthday, and I cry if I want to. Les quiero dar gracias a todos, especialmente a mis tres hijos. Y quiero que sepan que yo estoy consciente que de no ser de por mí tener la clase de hijos que ustedes son, yo no hubiera llegado a esta edad luciendo joven.
That's right.
Que yo luzco así porque quiero que ustedes siempre me vean joven. Bueno, primero tengo que verme yo, como es lógico, pero como ustedes no me han dado trabajo, no me han dado sufrimiento, yo le agradezco a Dios todos los días al levantarme, al acostarme, por todas las cosas que han hecho por mí.
Salud.
Yay.
Salud.
I love you, mama.
First, I thank God, and then my, you know, all of you guys for this surprise, but especially my three children. And they're saying that I look young at the age of 60. And I tell them that it's because of them, because they have given me a wonderful life. They have given me no trouble or problem And I know they want to see me young, so I do this for them. Oh, and also for myself, but it's because that's the way they are. And I hope that 10 years from now, I'll look a little bit older than now, but not too much older.
All right.
Salute.
Takuna has only given me 3 butt whoopings all my life, so I like her. Because she doesn't give me that much butt whoopings.
Better turn that crown upside down.
If you come out of the bungalow, start going to the right side. You know, just go to the right and then walk with it. There's a big
problem.
Okay.
Ah, woo! That was cool.
Ow! Bueno, yo creo que voy a ordenar una, no sé, camarones al ajillo con white rice and fried ripe plantains.
This is from my oldest daughter, Barbie. She gave me a heart with all of her brothers and sisters in here. It's a heart with 2 brothers and 2 sisters. I love you all. Love you. Thank you, Barbie and Jody. Thank you.
Stacy!
Yeah, what did you say?
Hi, Stacy!
Happy birthday!
I know. Okay. Happy
birthday! You look like, well, we're already all dressed. I'm like, yeah, you.
Happy birthday!
I like it. Nice. Thank you very much.
Happy birthday.
long as I have the moves, the rest I can look for.
Yeah, yeah.
It's engraved invisibly.
It says, you're more than a mom, you're my angel. Love, Shadow.
Aww. Mm-hmm. Love it.
That is very cute.
Nice.
You're gonna do a beta which you've never done before, and you're gonna fuck over the people buying you.
Yeah, you're making the right
We're not there yet, we're still celebrating your birthday.
I know, but they sent me my first rose for some Valentine's. That's how popular I am.
Where am I?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Making three, I thought you could make three.
Okay, make eight.
Make 60.
Wish for more wishes.
Make one. Make less.
Yay! Yay!
Yay! Aww. You got this.
Sir, you get it
early. Well, this has been the best birthday I ever had. It's the first time that I was surprised in my 60 years. But I'm very happy that my kids and my friends and families share this moment with me. And looking forward to next year at the same time. Who knows in what place, but I'll be waiting. Thank you, everybody. I love you.
Bella, de mi tierra santa, oigo ese grito de los tambores y los timbales al cumbancha, y ese pregón que canta un hermano que de su tierra vive lejano y que el recuerdo le hace llorar, una canción que vive entonando de su dolor, de su propio llanto, y se le escucha penar. Tiene un lamento, tiene nostalgia como su voz. Esa canción que sigue entonando, corre la sangre y sigue llegando con más fuerza al corazón.